Most commonly used phrase I've heard in business when somebody screws over someone is, it's just business, not personal. I think we're the antithesis of that statement. Everything about our relationship when we enter into one with an entrepreneur is about it being personal.
To start with, it was all about capital, network, mentorship, and pretty much all other support that founders could imagine Blume could offer. And we've only got better.
Blume has been mentoring us on fundraising, finances, compliance, strategy. In fact, actually, they help us on all aspects of building the business.
The one thing in short supply for a startup like us is time. And it's great that Blume has companies like Constellation and Startup Partners to help us concentrate on our core business.
Blume is now an ecosystem. 60-odd companies, 130-odd founders, check writers, investors, co-investors, strategics, help and support on cross-border stuff. And then you have businesses like Constellation and Startup Partners who are happy and willing to add more value.
The whole Blume ecosystem is a great tangible help to founders and entrepreneurs like us. For example, if you look at the Constellation that they've set up, it's an amazing help that founders get in terms of negotiating on shareholding agreements with new investors.
In a large portfolio like Blume, companies are at various stages in their growth path. It's great to be learning from your peers, not to mention the business opportunities which come with that.
Blume's large portfolio is very useful. The email list that they have is awesome. We have plenty of interesting discussions there. Apart from that, Madrat and Rolicule are also part of Blume. We have plenty of internal discussions with these two companies, and these discussions are very useful for hiring and strategy.
We also have Startup Partners, which actually works with portfolio companies and comes up with funding decks and financial models to get them to the next series of funding. And we also have HR and recruiting consultants that make sure that Blume companies hire and maintain the best talent.
Whenever you add a portfolio company, and every time a portfolio company comes, along with it are co-investors, vendors that we need to work with, and effectively that whole collection of co-investors, vendors, VCs has become such a powerful network that every time a new entrepreneur comes to us, he's able to leverage all of that. And I think that has been the strength of the Blume platform, so to speak.
More than anything else, I think it's the founder attitude of Karthik and Sanjay with which they work. I remember sending an email at 1 in the night, and bingo, the reply was there at 1:15. That's the Spartan attitude we look for as founders.
I think the nice part is we built a team which actually believes in the philosophy that it's actually about it all being personal. So suddenly when an entrepreneur feels that on the other side, all barriers come crashing down. So you're his personal advisor, whether it's a problem around founder fights or whether it's a family issue, it's a money issue. I think he knows who to call first. And so occasionally you're on a call at 11 p.m. addressing these matters, and then you've discovered that you've actually delivered on the promise that you're more than just an investor. And that's a very fulfilling experience for us at Blume.